How to fix deleted photos come back automatically. Hey guys, this is Lucy and I will be taking you through some steps and let's get to the video. First, you will need to delete all the storage data in your gallery app. To do that, you will need to go to settings and go to app settings. Afterwards, search for gallery. You will be taken to the app info of the gallery if you click on the gallery icon. And here you will see the storage option under uses. So click on that and clear the data. After deleting the data of your gallery app, go to your gallery and delete some of your contents. After deleting, you can go to your recycle bin or your trash and delete those items. In fact, you can delete all the items that are in your trash and click on delete all. So after deleting it from the recycle bin, you're good to go. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe for more videos. I'll meet you guys in the next video.